was. I think when he had the job in Colorado.
This ball is hammered in the deep right center field. Back is Bourgeois and has room leaping against the wall. A long, loud out for Rodriguez. On a hot, steamy day like this one, that's the kind of ball you're used to seeing fly out of here.
And it almost did. All the way to the wall. Good timing by Bourgeois on the leap. See a lot of outfielders get to that wall and start to tiptoe a little bit, and that ball bounces right behind him. Nice play.